And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. We are still on the third stage. Okay, I think I will... Yeah. So now we... We were lucky that he didn't respawn. Shit, fuck! I hate... Yeah, this is possibly the most annoying. Not the hardest, but the most annoying stage. Okay. So we are quite low on life meter, but shit. Yeah, okay. Yeah. So dodging these red flying orbs is the hardest part about being Hyde. Okay. I mean, even though I said that this game provides a fair challenge, but there can be no doubt about the fact that this game is just brutal as fuck. I mean, this is just, it's just relentless. Okay. At least we have decent health, so as long as there are not too many of these red fucking orbs, yeah, shit, missed the jump. Okay. You can also use your projectile to block enemy projectiles, so you can defend yourself against these red flying orbs. I mean, against their projectiles. However, it is quite hard to hit them with the psycho wave. Okay. So the one part in which this game is easy on you is the fact that there is an unlimited number of continues, and you always start at the beginning of the last stage where you died. So at least you have... Yeah. I mean, if this game had a limited number of continues, it would maybe be impossible to beat. Okay. So... Right now we are pretty much screwed, unless we get hit. Unless we get hit by the bomb. Yeah. I hate this stage. I mean, I have already beaten it yesterday, in fact, because I was practicing a little bit. So this was good, even though it took away from our life meter. It also took away from the height meter. Fuck! These fucking townspeople, someone should remake this game. Turn it into maybe a first-person shooter, where we're just mowing down these fucking townspeople. Yeah, or maybe make a mod of this game and give Dr. Jekyll a machine gun. Okay, so with these guys that extend their, open their mouths, you want to, I think the only part of them that you can actually hit is their head. Yeah, so you have to be somewhat precise with the aiming. Okay. I fucking hate these fucking townspeople. These fucking pieces of shit! I hate you! Stupid Victorian lady. At least I made it. Okay. Ah, fuck! Okay. So, another way in which this game is somewhat, Fuck! Somewhat... So, this game won't even let me say something good about it. Okay, what I was actually trying to say, one thing, another way in which this game is being somewhat fair, is that when you go back to being Dr. Jekyll, you start off exactly from where you left. And so sometimes, so this is all, so being Hyde in a way also serves as a sort of checkpoint. Fuck! It's fucking... Fuck! And I keep dodging the boy. Fuck! Even though it's not... not necessary. Okay. Fuck! I hate this game! I will be so glad if I beat this stage. Okay, shit. Okay, this is... so sometimes... the townspeople work in your favor. Or rather... the knockback works in your favor. Come on. Come on. You fucking... Fuck. Come on. Fucking spider. I hate you. Piece of shit. I hope you're happy, Christian. Okay. So we don't have any coins. I think that the music notes. Oh, they actually take away your life. Fuck. So this is bad. Yeah. So that's a problem. Okay. Don't get hit by that. Shit. Fuck. Ugh. Come on. You can also, later on in the hide stage, you will also get attacked from behind. Which seems unfair, but again, there is actually a way to dodge this, because your projectile, when you're being Dr. Hyde, of course, when you're being Dr. Jekyll, you have no projectiles. It actually travels, it travels back, not just travels forward, but, when it travels, so it comes back, and it, when it misses you, it will go past you and towards your back, so. Fucking shit! Fucking hate! Fucking spider. Okay, we're almost done, I think. Or maybe not actually, so. Fuck. Ugh. Fucking shit. I hate this fucking game. If I'm going to die now, I will be much sad. Okay, so this is a dangerous situation because of those bees. And of because of the knockback that we received, because we are now on full health, which seems plenty. But sometimes you also, yeah, you can lose that life very easily. The most part due to those red orbs. Okay, but this seems good. I think that we... Okay, I have to dodge that. Fuck. Okay. Almost there. Shit. Shit! Ah, fuck. Fuck! Shit. Okay. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck! Fuck. Fucking shit. Fuck. Fuck! Ah, thanks. Thank God. God. Fucking bee. Fuck you. Fuck off, you fucking... Fucking shit. Fuck. 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 Okay. Fuck. Fucking. Shit. Okay. Another... Shit. Another... difficult situation. Okay. And he respawned, of course. I mean, of course he respawned. Shit. So... We're not, I mean, fuck. Can't, fuck! Ah! Can't avoid being hit right now. Ah, fuck! Fuck, fuck! Shh! Verdammte Scheiße. Ah! Verdammt. Okay. When we'll come back, folks, I will probably continue to swear in my native language, and I will certainly continue to play this shitty game. So until next time, folks, until then.